It's more than threatened. Wild horses, bison being captured or killed. Factory farms telling lies to make another bill. This and that medication just may give you highs. People terrorize people in airports and clubs. Worried about my drink. If I sit down in the pub, I can't get paid the same as this man. Even though we both have the same attention span. And the people over there concerned about the bathrooms. Maybe we should take yourself and sit down in a classroom. But the classrooms have these books where the history is depleted. So maybe that's why this country's always so conceited.
Using